shit. Hi, everyone.
Hi.
How are we doing?
Good.
How are we doing?
Good.
Fantastic. Yeah. I feel like we're in like some business seminar. I'm going to tell you guys about the pyramid of success. My name's David. This is my good friend, guitar player Neil. He's smiling like I just said something stupid. Yeah, that's a rush. We're gonna play. We're gonna play a few songs for you, and then answer a few questions, and just have a good time. So this is Heroes.
As the sun goes down in front of me, moves me away where I want to be. With you that you love, pull me in like you don't make for me. Losing faith and gravity, that's me to let you know. Down off of these grounds, all these heroes come and go. You teach me to rise up, to open my eyes up. All these heroes come and go. I'm not gonna come down.
I like this room. You guys clap and just, oh. What is that?
Airplane.
Uh-oh, we're right by the airport.
Yeah.
Again, the room reverb, so I'm like, what is it? Ooh, I don't know a word. It's magic. So we'll make the best of it. Damn planes. So we're out, kind of supporting and trying to get people excited about this new record that we've got coming out next month. I'm excited about it. You know, we spent a long time on it, getting back out on the road, and that's something I'm very much looking forward to. And I remember on the last tour, you know, we came out with our what ended up being the last single off the first record, and just had so much, such a good time, like just going around the country and playing music for a living. So I'm looking forward to doing that again. But This is my attempt at a teaser, the segue into this next song. This is Come Back to Me.
You say you gotta go and find yourself. You see them children coming someone else. Don't recognize the face in the mirror looking back at you. You see him even as you look away. I know there's really nothing left to say. Just know I'm here whenever you need me, I'll wait for you. So I'll let you go, I'll set you free. And when you've seen what you need to see, when you want to, come back to me. Taking time, I won't go anywhere. Picture you with the wind in your hair. I'll keep your things right where you left them, and I'll be here for you. Oh, when I let you go, I'll set you free. What do you need to see when you fight to come back to me? And I hope you find everything that you need. I'll be right here waiting to see when you find you come back to me. So there, I can't fix you, I can't save you, but something you'll have to do. So when I let you go, I'll set you free. And when you've seen what you need to see, when you find you, come back to me. Come back to me. And I hope you find everything that you need. I'll be right there waiting to see you find you. Come back to me. Come back to me.
Give it up for Neil. And we've managed to get through an entire song without an airplane. Sorry. So this next song is probably the most difficult song to sing, and that is probably me. Probably because of one of the guys who wrote this song. I was really fortunate, you know, going through the first record and trying to put the songs together for that. And I remember getting called into this meeting one day, and I was like, am I in trouble? You know? I have a tendency to do things to get myself in trouble. But they go, yeah, we want you to hear this song. We think it'd be great for your record, possible first single. And it's like, yeah, let's listen to it. And I'm like, who wrote it? I go, well, this guy from Vancouver named Brian Howes, and then Chris Cordell from Soundgarden. Like, okay, you know. And Chris Cornell definitely did not disappoint with this song. It is hell to sing, but I love it. So this is Light On. Have a tune first. Talk amongst yourselves. It's the airplanes. They distract. I distract? Uh-oh. Me? I am really disappointed in myself for just doing that. Not professional at all. This is Light On.
Never really said to mind, afraid it wouldn't be enough to try to keep my spirits up on this new parting grieving. Doesn't matter anyway, words can never make me stay, words can never take my place when you know I'm leaving. Trying to leave a light on when I'm gone, something I rely on to get on. But I can't feel at night, a naked light, the fire to keep me warm. The seasons, they roll out underneath my heels, and you don't know how bad it feels. Being the only one that I have ever believed in. Try to leave a light on when I'm gone, turn on the light on to get on. But I can't feel it night and make it light. But keep me warm, turn me the light on when I'm gone. Even in the daylight shine on, when it's late at night, you can look inside. You won't feel so alone. Oh
play one more, and then actually, one of my favorite things about this kind of stuff, you know, as we get to kind of do the Q&A and get to hopefully answer some questions for you guys, I just like talking to you, to be honest. I can talk all day. Like I'm doing right now. There's something. Sound like somebody said, no sh. Excuse me. You're right, but. You didn't?
No.
Okay. Amen. Kind of doesn't sound the same at all. All right, good.